cat.
Right in the head. It's one of them as he's down. Things
the marshal keeps jawing about. Come on, up the hill. Let's blaze our way to that ridge. What are you waiting for? Do something.
You better shut up, deputies. Alright, so we are rested. Let's go. Oh, how long were we resting for? Jeez. Alright, let's check out some guns, man. I probably need some more ammo. Actually, I need a health. That's closed.
How would Armadillo get by?
Hello, doctor.
Hey, hello.
$25. What's an apple do? Oh, the horse, huh? Well, it's only $1. I'll give it to the darn horse.
I hope that helps.
I hope so, too. I guess I still have my medicine.
I wonder what I need.
Oh, I can sell. Alright, I can sell this stuff, right. Do I need this? Reduce fevers and headaches. Yeah, just in case. I don't need this.
Any meds, laudanum, adrenaline, or pills?
Sold. Sold.
You have any night fevers, come back and see me.
Beautiful. Alright.
I got stock of them electric
meds. I will buy one. Thank you very much.
That's what I want.
That's what I want. I want to lose weight. Thank you very much. I was a little round in my stomach. I'll take care of that. Let me do some more running.
Yep, we got the finest selection in the frontier.
Do you now? Bait. Attracts animal in the vicinity. I'm not going to buy that yet. And I can't. These are too expensive. It even says too expensive.
I hear that marshal.
Just too expensive.
If you catch my meaning.
I guess I don't need anything.
Why, thank you.
Alright. No problem. Don't need anything there. Let's see what we got here. Go talk to the marshal. And then there's that stranger mission. Well, I'm here. Let's talk to the marshal. Alright. Hear the train.
Keep your eyes open.
Oh yeah, cool.
Sorry.
Yeah, watch it next time. Justice in Pike's Basin.
Hello. Hello. It's Armadillo 731. What is it with these things? Hello. It's a new line. Hello. Hello.
Sounds fun. What's happening?
I have no idea. If it's important, they'll send someone down like they did with you.
Suddenly, the world is full of theys.
I remember when we first got here. We used to consider people from Dade County to be exotic. Now guys can get here from the Midwest, and they can do it in 6 days.
Yeah. That's changed.
Take the train.
They've gotten away from me. Hello? I don't understand it no more, boy. Honest to goodness.
I'm not sure I do.
Marshal! 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 I've just been up in the canyon, spying like you said. I think I seen me a couple of them rustlers.
Rustlers?
I think it was the Ballard twins and a couple of Mexicans.
They up there right now?
Well, it was a group of four men rounding up Mr. Gulch's livestock, and none of them looked like any of Gulch's hands, so... Yes, sir, right now?
That sarcasm's most unbecoming, Eli. It's gonna hold you back in life, even worse than your lazy eye. All right, Let's go.
Sarcasm?
You ride with us again, Marson?
Will you help me?
I will try.
It'd be my pleasure.
All right. I'll help him, and then he'll help us. It's fine with me. All right. Where's the marshal? Oh, there he is.
Come on. How long you been working for the government, Marston?
I don't work for the government.
Well, I got a telegram from some federal clowns in Blackwater that says otherwise.
Are you some kind of vigilante?
You don't look like no government, boy.
I guess it's complicated. I came because it was made impossible for me not to.
You sure are a tight-lipped son of a bitch, mister.
I guess I am. Ain't gonna dig this hole no deeper.
Ain't you all proud and superior?
Yes, I am.
You need us more than we need you. Bill Williamson folded you up like an empty purse the last time, if I remember correctly.
Simmer down, Jonah.
Listen to your boss, Jonah. There's a good boy. Otherwise...
Yeah, Jonah Hill, shut up back there.
Head
fat bastard.
Tiny brain drain out.
I'll be honest with you, Marson. I ain't for all this government interference.
Believe me, Marshal. Neither am I.
I try to keep the federal boys happy. I mean, we need all the help we can get. But what does a flannel-mouthed city boy who's never forked a bale of hay in his life know about a state like New Austin?
Not a damn thing.
All this manifest destiny hogwash, taming a wild land. Nearly there.
Yep, I think I see it. That little canyon, right? Is that where we're going? Right underneath? Yep, right in between there. Great place to be.
All right, boys. Let's proceed on foot from here. Head for the fork.
Show the weapon.
Be ready, boys. We're probably going to be outnumbered.
And those bastards ain't short on firepower, neither.
Let's see how many there are. If we can take them alive, good. If not, smoke the sons of bitches.
Huh. Music to my ears, Marshal.
Should I use the repeater or should I use a pistol? I think a pistol is a lot quicker. We'll see how many guys are there. I'm not even running. Whoop. There I am. What are we waiting for?
Rustler! Find some cover!
Oh, shit. Ah, I already forgot how to fucking take cover.
There we go. These rustlers, boy?
You better shut up, Sheriff. There you go. How's that?
Why you want to die?
Okay, no. No, I need a better gun. Oops. God, I gotta get used to this.
You point that at one of the fellas who's shooting at us.
There's nobody there. Who are we shooting at?
Let's clear out Pike's Basin once and for all.
Don't just stand there.
I don't see anybody. I don't see anybody. Ooh, there's nobody here.
What are you waiting for? Do something.
Shut up, there's nobody here. I'm gonna loot somebody. I'll just go with each rock. Hopefully I'm safe here. There's nobody here. Return to the marshal. What the hell? Eliminate the Ballard gang. Where are they? Where the hell's the marshal? What the hell's going on?
You head down that left fork. I'll take the right. Marston, you can come with me or go with them.
Let's go, Marston. Get a move on.
I guess I'll go with the... fuck it. Sheriff can cover himself. I'll go with the deputies. We'll change it up a little. Probably everybody just follows the sheriff anyway.
Stay together.
That was some pretty damn good shooting, John.
Yep. Maybe you ain't the tenderfoot I thought you was.
Coming from you, friend, that's a real compliment.
Lead the deputies to the hostage camp. Well, that's great. That's the guy I'm in charge here.
Stay with me.
I guess it's too late to talk about things. You really want to die?
Beautiful.
Right, boys, let's move up to the bridge.
Nice. Woohoo!
Are you kidding me?
Are you kidding me? You're kidding me, right? Yeah, you are.
Don't think you'll be wanting this no more, friend.
He doesn't need it. What do we got there? Nothing? I don't see anything. Whoa, I see somebody.
Run for the gun,
takes two shots to kill these guys,
what
huh?
What the hell are you aiming at me for?
I'm not aiming at you. Shut up. You're a deputy.
You curious to see hell?
Oh, what a shot. Boom.
You might as well give it up now.
Like that,
yep, takes two shots to kill these guys. Oh, I was going to shoot his hat off. Come on, show your little head again. Oh, you fucker.
Marston's slotting rustlers like flies.
Yeah, since you guys are not doing it, I guess I'll have to do everything.
I'm the goddamn law.
You're nobody. You're not even freaking shooting.
Someone else.
Oh, that's a lot of guys. So I'm taking down the low road. Whoa, what a shot! Look at that, man! Long range! Well, that's about all I got. I don't see anybody. Guess I gotta go up. Alright, let's go. Go up, 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 up.
No goddamn help you are, Marston.
Shut up! I'm doing my job. That's a good guy. Oh, this is not a good cover.
You ain't leaving Pike Basin alive!
I'll kill you twice, you dumb bitch!
Fuck. I'm going in. Ooh, beautiful slide.
Sorry, yellow-bellied coward. You got to clear the path.
I'm gonna beat the lot of you.
Hey,
boom.
Was that you or me?
That was me. Woohoo! Oh, they're way up there.
Oh my good God.
Don't mind if I loot your friend here. Thank you. Whoop! Wow, open spaces. Going in.
Hey, little assistance would be nice, Marston.
Why am I looking at the bridge? Boom!
Mr. Gulch's cattle.
Who? You're not taking nobody's cattle. Oh, shit. Fuck.
Whoop. Your wrestling days are over.
Hey, shut up. Where is he? Oh, that's the sheriff.
What
that's the
hell
deputy.
Are you doing?
Shut up!
Brandon Iron now.
Where is he?
Are you gonna do something, Martha?
Son of a bitch. Boom! That had to be a headshot. Thought it was. What the hell? That's a shot.
The bridge looks clear. Let's join the others.
Hold on, hold on. There's a lot of good stuff here. Oh, I thought I could open that. Yeah, I can. You take it easy there. Oh, revolver ammo. Repeater ammo. No money? What the hell? What kind of treasure chest is that? Here's another one. Alright, that's money. Just give me a minute. I'm just looting these guys. Give me a minute. I'll be right there. Alright, good. Guess we're crossing the bridge. Very, very nice.
Those Baller twins got themselves an army.
Yeah, Russell's a problem.
Holy crap.
And they ain't short on willing recruits these days.
Why the man breaks his back working 12 hours a day for a rancher who can't afford to pay
him? But the rancher can't pay him because those sons of bitches are robbing his cattle.
Right in the head.
It's one of them as he's down. Things the marshal keeps jawing about. Come on, up the hill. Let's blaze our way to that ridge. What are you waiting for? Do something.
You better shut up, deputies. You better rock.
Make me sick.
Move forward.
This way.
We're done for.
You might as well give it
I think
up
I killed
now.
Him. I don't know. It looked like
let's
I did.
Take that ridge.
Hold on.
Are you kidding? Come on. Keep up.
Hold on. I wanted to loot him. I guess I did. No, I didn't. I'll fall now. Oh, that was close. That would have sucked if I fell.
Just a little something for my troubles.
Return to the deputies. Let me just keep getting some money here. Very nice. What the hell's going on? Holy crap.
Alive.
Where the hell is he? Oh, they're down there. Where are they?
Are you kidding me?
We should cross paths with the marshal up here.
He's been giving them hell on the other side.
That marshal of yours sure doesn't seem to mind getting his hands dirty.
Oh, he ain't trying to pull the trigger, all right.
See
and
that?
He's been all after right. These rustlers for a long time.
He tell you he's all about the book, letting the judge decide a man's fate, but he throws out plenty of his own justice, too. Stay with the group, Marston. Stay with me.
I will. Calm down.
Oh, my good boy. Man,
what the hell? I'll be there. Holy crap, how many guys are there?
We've come for Mr. Gulch's cattle.
Yeah, I see that, man. You really want it. The hell is he? Come on, show your face. He's dead. Oh, you're not.
Where's your brand and iron now?
Oh, right there. Ugh. Look at that!
Keep moving! We need to get to the marshal!
Shoot, the marshal's on the other side!
What the heck?
Holy crap! Oh, but stay right here.
This way!
I'll kill the hell out of you!
There's the marshal.
You might as well give it up now!
Boom! Very nice. One more.
I'm the goddamn law. Hurry up!
I'm the goddamn law. The hell you are.
I plant you shallow without a reading, boy.
All right, stealthy as you can, boys. Let's get as close to those bastards as we can.
All right, sounds good. Awesome. Lots of bullets. Stealthy. So now I made $5. I don't know from what. When you're ready, Sheriff, you let me know. Yeah, fucking hell. Innocence, huh? Shoot.
Put down your gun and surrender.
Wipe out the whole entire gang. Damn. That's a nice shoot. Come on, load.
Are you gonna shoot any of these rustlers, boys?
Boom, right in the head. How's that? The hell are they? Fuck. Damn, Sheriff, you're already down here. Whoa. Fuck. I'm going the other way. Do-do-do. Epic music. Where is he? Go!
I'm gonna face the lot.
Alright, you loot this
Someone
guy.
Someone might as well have this.
I don't care, I'll freaking loot. Well, they're doing all the work, so what the hell? Let them do all the work. I'm not a cop.
Looks like I'm
an idiot that fell down.
Quick, let's get those hostages free.
Damn, how the hell was it that high? I reckon it was. Holy shoot. Alright, whatever.
Thanks, Marshal. We're indebted to you with our lives.
Just get them cattle back safe.
Alright. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you so much. Thank
no
you.
Problem. Even well though I done, just stand
Mr.
behind.
Yes, well done. Now, about Williamson.
I'll do what I can. You know, as you can see, this country is infested with all manner of scum.
Say that again.
Well, one other thing, Marston. Mr. Johnson, sir. It's Mr. West Dickens. He's missing.
Who? Hmm.
Mr. West Dickens, the tonics merchant.
The tonics guy.
Last week.
Oh, the narcotic and bat piss salesman. Tonics housewives out of their money with promises of eternal youth.
Yes.
Yeah, I saw his movie.
You're being a little unfair. He's helped a great many of the county, and many of the townsfolk are really missing him.
You hear that, Marston? We just butchered a gang of thieves, and the town is up in arms about a missing snake oil merchant. Hmm. I am so glad to be serving such a wise and respectable people. Yeah. Come on, Eli.
All right, no problem. See you later. Westward ho! All right. What do we got over here? Nothing.